Another useful feature of an address book would be to delete a contact. So let's start working on specing out that feature. Just like before, I'll define a new spec with the it method. I'll instantiate my address book and this contact variables just like before, and then I'll add the contact to my address book so that I can delete it. Now, we haven't written a delete contact method yet, so we know we're going to get a failure. But what should our expectation or our test for this spec be? My test for this spec is if I get the first contact from my address book, I expect that object not to be defined. If I deleted it, it shouldn't exist. After refreshing my spec runner, I now see an error again. I have two specs with one of them failing. One of them passed and one's failing. It says undefined is not a function, and it's on line 16 of address book spec. This is in reference to my delete contact method, so I need to go write that function. I can use the splice method of an array to remove an element. I then rerun my test and see that my implementation was successful. My address book can add a contact and it can delete a contact.